who was severely injured in a fall from a ride at a Lake Delton amusement park, will soon be getting some help in her recovery from Wisconsin. A 15-year-old Tegan Marti suffered brain, spine, pelvis, and internal injuries when she fell 100 feet in 2010. She was initially paralyzed, but is now able to walk again with the help of a walker. And today we're visiting a companion assistance dog that will help Tegan.
Emily Deem is live in Fond du Lac with more. Hi, Em.
Good morning, Rachel and Pete. Hi, everybody. That dog is a golden retriever. Her name is Charlie. She's working out this morning. Check her out on the treadmill. This is only her fourth time on the treadmill, and we are with her trainer this morning, Jake Gill, and we're in his home. This is where he is training her. And tell me about this, Jake. Why are you using the treadmill for her?
Well, the treadmill is, especially living in Wisconsin, as we all know, a lot of snow, a lot of crummy weather, even in the spring. We use it for exercise. Also, it's great for building a puppy's confidence, getting her used to different obstacles, different things that she may encounter in life, especially when she goes out with Tegan.
She's going to be a companion assistance dog.
Yes.
What does that all entail? What's she going to be doing?
Well, she's going to be a little more advanced than a therapy dog. She's going to help Tegan with her needs to help open and close doors. She'll be tugging on a rope to help open a door. She'll be turning on and off light switches. And also, if Tegan, you know, drops something, she can go pick it up for her, like a cell phone or a remote or something like that.
And you know, Tegan, you know, she was severely injured. Some said she wasn't going to be able to walk again. She's now on a walker and possibly hoping to, you know, have Charlie as assistance too, right?
Yes, we would like, once her frame is sturdy enough and she's old enough and done growing, she's going to have a special harness that will help Tegan for support. She'll be a support dog. So then if Tegan loses her balance, she can grab the harness up at her level and it'll give her support.
Now, Charlie is only 10 weeks old. You've only had her for a week. How has she been doing with training?
She has been doing great. As a trainer and as long as I've been training, she's well beyond what I see with most puppies, but especially with the treadmill. Most of the time, we don't even bother putting puppies on the treadmill until they're out of their first fear period, and that's usually around 5-6 months of age when they're more confident. And as you can see, she's getting a little tired now.
I saw her yawning. Yeah. Rachel and Pete, we've had her up for a long time, but we really want to talk to her breeder, because Judy Esman is here. You were really Jake's eyes for him, because you were with Charlie. What made you choose her and the frame they were talking about too? You really liked.
Well, we actually both chose her. Jake came out every week and looked at the puppies, and he chose her partly because she had a nice sturdy frame and build and was well suited to wear a balance harness when she's older. So
how big is she gonna get?
Probably 65 pounds.
Good girl.
That's about what her mom weighs, so about 65.
And as a golden retriever, is this a great dog to have for someone like Tegan? I mean, she's the cutest thing I've ever seen.
Well, they're friendly. They're usually really friendly and outgoing. They really like people, which really makes for a good dog. She'll be approachable. She'll give Tegan some confidence. So, yes.
And she needs confidence herself. That's why, you know, she's doing all of this training and helping her, because she's got a big task ahead of her.
Definitely.
Well, she is probably a little tired, but I got to tell you, I enjoy watching her all morning. She has the face, that cute face you can't look away, and I posted some videos online right after her first live segment, and also too, I'm gonna post one of her on the treadmill and how well she's doing. Unbelievable. Tegan's gonna have a really great dog with her. Learn more online, but don't go anywhere, because we're still gonna be with Charlie and Jake and Judy all morning. We'll send it back to you for now.
All right, thanks, Em.